Wow, today Melinda brought and kept before me a plate of stuffed, Goan style of stuffed mackerels. Bangde, barille bangde, we call it in Konkani. So she's here in front of me and I would like her to talk about the process which leads to this delicious mouth-watering product. That is barille bangde. Please go stepwise and explain to our viewers. Hey Baba, barille bangde, how you prepared this barille bangde?
I gutted the mackerels, removed all the...
How you choose the mackerels?
Yeah, mackerels have to be fresh for this, okay?
And how you know they are fresh?
Fresh because of the greenish tinge which you have, okay? They are rapaniche mackerels, this thing bangde. And I have to give a slit on the side, okay? And then I fill it with a stuffing which is made
of... Okay, so from the slide slit with a kitchen knife, you try to create the space inside these mackerels for stuffing. Okay, fine. Go ahead.
Then I chopped an onion which is called kano in Konkani. Okay. And I used coriander leaves, finely chopped turmeric powder and kokum extract which is called agar in Konkani. You can use a tamarind extract also for this. Or you can use lime juice, but preferably use either tamarind pulp or kokum agar, kokum extract. So these are the ingredients which go into the stuffing.
And cooking process?
Cooking process, you have to always fry it with coconut oil. You have to use coconut oil, roll it in rava, and on the outside also you have to use a little bit of paste. Roll it in rava and then you fry it till it is nice and crisp and you get a brown color. Outside, can you see the brownish color outside?
Absolutely, I can smell it, I can see it, and I am really excited about the whole preparation.
It needs to get that brown color outside.
So, this cannot be done with any type of mackerels but slightly medium to large size mackerels.
Yes, especially medium or large.
And this is the same way, you know, these mackerels are used for reshado, which is very famous one. So, this is different than reshado.
Reshado, we use red color masala, okay, this is called barille bangde. And reshado, you use red chilies, and the paste has cloves, it has cinnamon, it has got pepper.
So this is a green masala?
Green masala, but a very simple masala, but very, very tasty.
Okay, so I think, you know, that within half an hour, you can really get this recipe finished.
Yes.
Yeah, so basically, you know, that what you think about means with what it will go well?
It goes well, you can use, you
fish
know,
curry rice.
Fish curry rice, you can even eat it with chips, that is French fries.
Wow, I think nobody had even thought about this variation that French fries.
And salad, green salad.
Green salad would be, my God, I can tell you that with mixed green salad, it will be divine really. But thank you very much, because I believe that Goans live to eat, right?
Yes.
So, because Goans live to eat and Arabian Sea is benevolent, beneficent for us, it has blessed us and we get lot of seafood here. When we get the fish, we look at the personality of the fish and then think a recipe which is appropriate to the personality of that marine catch. And that is the reason we do justice to every fish catch of Goa. And the season is about to begin now. The fishing vessels will go out to the sea from 1st of August. And there will be a glut in the market of sardines and mackerels and whatnot. And huge choice will be there. We'll be coming in front of you with large number of authentic Goan recipes like this. Today's barille mackerel. Keep on watching, keep on visiting. And enjoy it and circulate it to those people who live to eat.